A very good afternoon to you, ladies and gentlemen. You're watching the score.lk, and we are bringing you once again another edition of the Single Schools Rugby League. And we are here at Mount Lavinia today, where Vidyatha College, the visiting team, is taking on the home team, Science College Mount Lavinia. Everything in readiness to get this encounter underway. Referee Gamini Indrasena will be officiating as the head referee, and he's checking whether everything is in order to start this all-important encounter of the Singer Schools Rugby League. Vidyatha will be kicking off, and referee Gamini Indrasena gives the go-ahead as Vidyatha kick into Science territory, and the ball goes into touch, and it's a line-out as the very first move of this particular encounter. We'll quickly take a look at the two teams. Vidyatha, AJ Bandara, Gunaratna, Samarakon, Attanayaka, Ratna Divakara, SK Abhisekara, Amar Sri, Disanayaka, CJ Fernando, AJ Bandara, DK Pereira, SP Rama Vikrama, CS Samara Vikrama, APSJ Salinda, MI Lakmal. And as the home team, we have NKL Pereira, the skipper, PR Dharmapala, NH Maduranga, SGT Gomez, L.I. Karuna Tilaka, G.G.H.T. Tilanka, S.G.C.D. Gomez, K.W.I. Viraj, P.C. Singha, D.M. Deshapriya, C.S. Soumya, J.A. Shalita, K.I. Shamidu, and D.P.M. Silva, and K.L. Madhumage. And it's a scrum down. Science with the ball turned over by Vidyatha. These two teams are similar in style. C.J. Fernando gives it to his fly half, who thumbs it down the field, and the ball goes out in full. The ball goes out in the full, and the play is brought back to the place where the kick was made. By the looks of it, both teams will take some time in finding their feet and settling down. Two teams with similar types of rugby. Fast and open rugby, they play, and given out to the center. Center gives out to Dharmapala, the outside center. And the number 11 with speed taken down, that's Maduranga for you. Science College on the offense in the first few minutes here. Still retaining possession, gives it to the line. The fly half taken down. Vidyatha being put on the defense straight away by the home team. Science again with possession, gives it to Dharmapala, the playmaker in this side. Dharmapala taken down. Still the ruck is formed, and possession secured by Science College. Gives it to the flanker to the other flanker. And the fullback gives it to Dharmapala. Dharmapala again being taken down. Not letting him move freely with this Vidyatha lads. Again taken down. Still Science with possession. We have to admire the fact that they are keeping possession with all this defense from Vidyatha. And the line is offside, says referee Indrasena. It's a penalty for Science. The skipper Jason Disanayake inquiring as to what the infringement was, and referee Indrasena making it clear to the young skipper. And rightfully so, they're opting for the 3 points. The skipper Kanchana Pereira opting for the 3 points. It's at a comfortable angle. If all goes well, Science should be able to get into the lead in the very early stages of this game. Two evenly matched sides. Nothing much to separate these two teams. The fly half, Gomez pacing himself. He misses the kick. Atrocious bit of kicking from Gomez. He hasn't brought his kicking boots today. He'll have to find it very soon if that will make an impact in this game. Thumped down the field by Vidyatha and getting out of jail. Fumble but collected cleanly nonetheless. Dharmapala. And the ball goes out. It's a knock-on, says the referee. So it will be a scrum down for Vidyatha. Fernando, the scrum off, putting the ball into the scrum, collecting it and gives it to his fly half, Bandara. Bandara gives it to Pereira. Pereira taken down. Again, Jason Sanayaka, the skipper, gives it to Pereira. Pereira to this wing three quarter. Good cover tackling from Science College this time. And the ball is taken out. It was this blind side win three quarter, Salinda. Cleanly run. Bandara gives it to Pereira. Pereira to Rama Vikrama, it was number 14. They're not fielding Talwat in the first starting 15 today. Ratna Divakara making a meal of that collection. But possession secured by the looks of it. Vidyatha given out to the line. They still have possession. Bandara. Bandara thumbs it down. Collected by the Science number 11. Again, kicks it downfield and now possession is with Vidyatha. Vidyatha with possession. Taken down. We're still in the early days of this game. Pereira with possession. He has speed and he has numbers. He makes the pass to the wing three. Pereira again. Can he break through the middle? Four Science defenders converging on him and taking him down. Still Vidyatha with possession. Gives it out. Is it Jason Dishanayake? Yes, it is. He opts to use the boot. Cleanly done. Line out. Ratna Divakara. The hefty lock forward from Vidyatha. Given to the fly half. Fly half puts in a cross kick. The wing three cannot come and collect it. So the ball goes out. So it will be a 22 meter dropout for Science College.
ने अभी ला आ रही
है थंप डाउन कलेक्टेड बाय द फुलबैक Fullback returns the favour, puts in a high kick and charges it down himself. But cleanly collected by Science, and now they have a counter attack move opportunity. Dharmapala running on the right flank. CJ Fernando, Kovic Jatha trying to defend, but still ball is with Science. They have a great opportunity to touch down here. They have numbers, they have support. Still, the ruck is formed. Will the ball come out Science way? Yes, it does. They're trying to drive in through the forwards, but with the other defense up to the task on that particular occasion. Science. And forward pass was it. Cardinal error, they could have had a score on that occasion. Science, unfortunately for the home team, not paying off that surge in that few minutes. The ball is being turned over. Vidyartha will have an opportunity to get out of jail now. They're inside their 22. We are 11 minutes into the game and we have seen plenty of action so far from these two relatively new teams to the A division. Both these teams have turned quite a few heads with their impressive performance in the big league. Science came to the A division last year, and with that, of course, the new base this time. Science coming off a pretty harsh defeat against Patana last week, and on the other hand, with that, coming off a win against DS Senanayaka. And Ratna Divakara just giving handoff after handoff and breaking through that time. Offloads timely. Vidyartha gives it to Bandara to Jason to Pereira. Again Bandara, number 14, gives it to the wing 3. Good defense from Science that time. The cover tackling has been good so far. Science Road is very passionate about their rugby. They've turned up in numbers as usual. When they have a home game, the crowd always turns up in numbers. So it's a scrum down with this put into the Science College. Vidyartha, the ball comes out Vidyartha way, and Pereira that time. Breaking through, still possession secured. Fernando gives it to Bandara. Bandar to the forward, the prop forward. Number 3, it was Samarakoon. Now again Bandara. Bandara tries to break through. Gives it to his keeper, Dishanayaka. Four Science defenders converging on him and taking him down. But Vidyarthaka retain possession. Gunaratna, the hooker, going down with the ball now. Still, ball is with the visitors. Ratna Divakara. A pick and go this time. Gaining a few yards for his team. Gives it out to the line. Bandara to the flanker. It's number 6, Nimal Siri. It's again Bandara, the fly half. Sit to the fullback who tries to step and nearly falls down in the process. And this time an infringement from Vidyartha, relinquishing control over the ball. Science collects it cleanly and just thumps it downfield to get out of jail. Collected by the Vidyartha fullback. He kicks it and fly half. Gomez collects it and tries to run on his own without kicking. Finally he kicks it down, doesn't find touch. Collected by the fullback for Vidyartha. Lakmal. Well, apologies for the delay in transmission. We're 16 minutes into the game and still no team has scored. Science had a golden opportunity a few minutes ago, but they relinquished control and through a mistake, through a very silly error, I must say. And this match stands at 0-0. After 16 minutes of play. Another reminder that this broadcast is brought to you by the score.lk, and there's another game being worked out in Kandy that we're showing. Trinity is taking on Kingswood College, and Kingswood is leading there at 5-0. Vidyartha thumbs it downfield. Does he find touch? No, he doesn't. It bounces away, collected by the prop forward for Science. An infringement from Vidyartha, awarding the ball to Science this time again. They opt to kick it into touch, I believe. Good kick, a good kick from Science. They have gained a lot of ground with that. Now can they apply some pressure on the visitors and touch down here and get into the lead? It will be very important in this game to get to draw first blood rather, because these two are evenly matched sides. Everything is neck and neck, and it will be very important psychologically for the team to get into the lead as soon as possible. Richard Dharmapala tries to step his way through, given to the flanker. Flanker is taken down by the Vidyatha defense, giving it to the fullback. Bad pass, but collected cleanly by the wing three nonetheless. Giving it to the flanker. They're hovering about that 22-meter line, given to Dharmapala. Can Dharmapala produce something special? A timely pass to the flanker, but he didn't have the legs on him. The coach shouting out for support. Now, just meters away, science. Can they break through this defense from Vidyatha? Works the line, number 8, gives it to the forward, and he touches down. Science College score, and they draw first blood here at Mount Lavinia, and the crowd go berserk here at Mount Lavinia as their team scores. You can see the replay here. Here, the timely pass from the number 8, and easy as you like, just touches down. Vidyatha defense being drawn wide, and they found a hole in the defense. The firecrackers go off here at Mount Lavinia. They are ecstatic. They are really ecstatic. They want this victory. They were beaten badly against Patna. They need this victory, science, to get back on their feet and dust themselves off. The fullback, number 15, taking the conversion. It is at an awkward angle. Is it through? No, it had the legs but not the direction this time. Anyways, Science College, the home team, is up by 5 points. We're into the 22nd minute of the game.